I think the only difference between a homeless person and a prostitute is the fact that a homeless person could be a prostitute, but not every prostitute is homeless. But any way you look at it, I'm still going to come inside one of them. And if anybody in here is curious, I would like to finish inside the homeless person, because I just think it's fun sleeping with homeless people. It's quick, it's easy, and at the end of the day, no one will care when they go missing.